I like to dedicate this next song to Miss Feely, who scratched my back.